This is the tale thus far. The Drench Fort was dry, but the horsemen loosed its waters. And then the makers rejoiced, for their forge burned anew. From its fires they made a key, one which could awaken stone.
Heart in the forest, a mind, awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape. What was old is new again. It is not for you. For all things, a price must be paid.
Horseman.
The forge blazes again, rider, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken? Valis has been busy. There are new items. Horseman.
It's you, horseman.
Valis will... Oh, this should go nicely with the...
Sure, this key is special. Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what the key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it.
What was Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hoped to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea and vermin. We barely escaped with our lives, no thanks to Karr.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time we did not see the harm, but Karr would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far. You will find the hammer just past the fjord. The Stonefather be with you, horseman.
Thank you.
Whatever is behind this door, getting in won't be easy. What of carven stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days, it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, Pop?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. Will you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching.
Huh? Thank you.
You may ache, Warden, but you're not corrupted. Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yeah. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue, but my tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on. Little one. In my slumber, I have felt the Guardian reaching to my dreams. He is the strongest of us all, but in his heart, there is a hunger. The Guardian was built to destroy. He has much in common with corruption. You must speak with Adar and make your peace before we cross over. There may be no crossing back.
I've restored your forge and brought life to stone. But am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the Foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the Guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The Tree of Life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The Tree of Life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree and its roots connect all the realms. The Tree of Life is not where journeys end, but where they begin. Huh?
So the time has come.
Tell me about the foundry.
It is a holy site, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it once more.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura. A warden who's ancient. His soul still haunts me.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
Come on.